I don't know about you, but I come here tonight to kick some fucking ass. What do you think? You know, I was driving down the street the other day here in Southern California in my black Jaguar XKE. And I picked up a little girl on the side of the road, and we drove for a while. And then she slid over in between the bucket seats, and she slid her black skirt up to her waist, and she slid her black panties down to her knees. She reached up and grabbed me by the hair of the head, and she said, "All I need is my love machine."
Thank you.
Summer vacations, but it ain't gonna be that long before some of you are gonna have to be going back. But I wanna tell you something, it ain't been that long ago where I forgot what it felt like. Cause to this day, every time I see a school bus go by, I get sick to the pit of my fucking stomach.
We'll be right back.
you keep shaking your tits anymore, you're gonna break your fucking back, I swear to God. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna divide this audience up into thirds. To my right, to my left, and the middle section right here. Now what I want to know is, how many people on this side of the room want one of these? What about this side? You know what's going on over here? You know what these people over here saying about you? These people over here saying, fuck you! You know what? I'm in a pretty good mood tonight. This is the last night of this entire world tour. I can't think of no better place to spend it than at home. So I'm gonna go out after this is over, and I'm gonna get drunk off my ass. And then I'm gonna find myself a little girl, and I'm gonna fuck her till she can't stand up. So, because I'm in such a good mood, I'm gonna give you people over here one more chance. Do you want one of these? So let me see if I got this right. This side wants one, and this side wants one. Then what about my children here in the middle? We'll be right back. I've been reading a lot in the newspapers and the magazines about me and my boys here. You know what they say about us? They say we are sexual perverts. They say we are your parents' worst nightmare. And you know, for the life of me, I just can't understand why. I guess you put a couple of rats in a meat grinder and you can just never ever live it down.
Thank you.
first part of this, and I'm gonna want you to come in on the second. That is, if you really wanna be somebody. Southern California. I wanna be somebody, soon. I wanna be somebody, too. Tell you people, we've got a new album coming out. Will be released September 13th. Oddly enough, that's Friday the 13th. It's funny how things work out like that, isn't it? It will be called The Last Command. And speaking of records, I want to thank you people for something, because we just released a song about a year ago, and we're going to do it in just a minute. It has just become the leading import single of all time. And I want to thank you people very, very much. But before we do it, I need to know something about it. I want to know how many of you rivet heads come here tonight looking for a little bit of pussy? I understand the feeling, people. As I look into this audience, and I see all these dynamite-looking Southern California ladies, and I just start getting so hot, I just start stinging myself all over. And there's only one thing I can do to relieve my tension. Now I want to know, how many of you here do it the way I do it? How many of you here fuck like a beast? Well, if you fuck like a beast, you must be an animal. used to stand in a sweet game fellowship, such as ran inside my head. You and I are in the lovers for free. I'm starting to hide, I'm in heat. I'm on the ground and I'm hot, driving crazy. I fuck like a beast. I come around, round, I come feel your love.